sure where that came from. I have no experience in home invasion. But you know, you just gotta follow the muse.
And action!
Funny thinking about if I were to have like a party for all the songwriters on that song.
Really?
Yeah, because it would just be me.
I wrote this when I was 13 years old or something. So it's gonna be interesting. The acoustic set, it's always like a really fun sort of.
So, you're new here, so you don't really know this yet, but this is coming up on a really amazing thing that happens every year, the ACMs. And I just, you know, you don't know how this goes, but I just thought I'd explain it to you. Is that cool? Okay. So, like, we got nominated for Entertainer of the Year, which is huge and awesome. Wonderful. And the thing about the ACMs is that it's fan voted. So people can go on and vote once a day starting March 19th, which is awesome, all the way up until the show, which is just so cool. So like, Do you think that people should go and vote for us, maybe? That'd be really cool, right? It'd be awesome.
Okay, they're found under lawn clippings and compost or in tree holes. And they're not, I mean, they're just earwigs.
Spell cats without TS. So,
okay, for cat owners.
Can we eat salad but not grass?
So, like, the pinchers were made to go into your ear, that's why they did it.
And they eat your brain.
A book, and then I put an Easter egg on the book. Just fun, you just like, you get something about getting.
Hey, I really have decided that school is a big disappointment. It's only cool when you're popular. I'm not. It's cool when you have a boyfriend. It's cool when everybody likes you. I don't have that.
Well, you're probably a songwriter too.
Yeah, and I have 6 Grammys too.